Tornado, a violent whirlwind characterized by a rotating column of air, accompanied by a funnel-shaped cloud. The term likely derives from the Spanish word tronada, meaning thunderstorm. But how do tornadoes and the thunderstorms that produce them form? Warm streams of air, driven by natural processes like solar radiation and human factors such as urban heat, rise into the atmosphere. As these pockets of warm air ascend, they encounter rapid temperature changes at higher elevations, leading to the formation of cumulus clouds, an essential precursor to storm development. This atmospheric instability, marked by temperature changes with altitude, serves as a fundamental ingredient in the creation of thunderstorms. Moisture, another critical component, further fuels the storm's intensity. As warm, moisture-laden air rises, it cools and condenses, releasing latent heat energy that provides additional fuel for thunderstorms. Moisture enhances atmospheric instability, promoting the upward movement of air parcels and the formation of cumulus clouds. Supercells emerge when intense updrafts initiate rotation within thunderstorms. The difference in wind speed from the ground to the atmosphere above is called vertical wind shear. When a storm rotates, it also has horizontal wind shear, since the air moves in a horizontal plane relative to the ground as well as upwards. These rotating storm clouds, organized and immense, possess the potential for severe weather. Within these supercells, downdrafts play a crucial role in concentrating and lowering the rotation to ground level. It's at this point that tornadoes can form if a narrow column of violently rotating air extends from the ground to the base of the storm. Recent research utilizing high-resolution radar scans suggests that tornadoes begin as circulations near the ground, ascending upward into the cloud, a phenomena previously misunderstood. Visible manifestations of tornadoes include condensation funnels, shaped by the reduced pressure within the tornado vortex, along with dust and debris lifted by the powerful winds. As the tornado evolves, cold downdrafts encircle it, disrupting the warm air supply and causing the vortex to narrow. Eventually, the tornado occludes and its destructive force dissipates.